at the edge of the water longest I can remember. Hi guys, my name is Fome, and when I was about 15, I used to sing in my local church in my community. We were never given any formal training whatsoever, no training, like none at all, nada. But we used to sing, go for rehearsals, you know, I loved singing so much. But then I realized at some point that, no, you actually don't know how to sing. And I decided that I had to get some formal, some kind of coaching as far as singing was concerned. And even after I left the church, I used to sing in the bathroom, I sing to myself. That's so much fun singing. And then got to a point where I realized that, you know what, you're actually on something huge here. There's so much more. I realized there was so much more I could harness out of my voice. And then I decided to get a vocal coach. I happened to be in London at the time, and one of my sisters introduced me to Frank at the Vocal Lexicon. Frank was my first coach ever. And he taught me so many amazing things, like eye-opening and inspiring stuff about singing, that anybody can sing as long as you have a talking voice. I never knew that. He taught me the basics of singing, how to sing with a lower larynx, all the exercises. And my singing has never ever been the same since then. So if you're out there and you think that, you know what, you actually want to learn to sing, it's possible. Everybody can sing, guys. Like, everybody can sing. And I want to especially thank Frank for teaching us and exposing everything that he knows about music and about singing to the world. Thank you so much, Frank. God bless you. Bye.
I've been standing at the edge of the water longest I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line of the sky, what you see, it calls me. No telling how far I know. Everybody on this island seems so happy on this island, and everything is by design. And I know everybody on this island.